one who ran away. The battle fought for England's crown was lost on that day. The Norman horse and archers fell some thousands in their fray. Victorious Duke William, the crown now his to claim, bowed death to all deserters, knowing men must fear his name. There's not left but outlaw's way for ones who ran away. Of Englishmen who fought that day, the most were dead and gone. But of those cowards who fled that field, for many lingered on. Though hounded by Duke William's men, they swiftly went to ground. While some were caught and done to death, the lucky were not found. They lived to run another day, the men who ran away. To face your foemen on the field, at clear risk of your life, to die so fierce in battle is an honor fought most high. To perish with all glory, so the bards will sing your name, as widows quick will tell you, cost your life but all the same. Some found that price too high to pay, the ones who ran away.